Dear class of 2021, parents, friends, and faculty of mathematics, I am Chi Kuang Li, the chair of the mathematics department in 2020-21. It is my great pleasure to welcome you to the 2021 William and Mary Mathematics Virtual Graduation Ceremony. Thank you for joining this special session. The pandemic has imposed a lot of challenges to our personal lives and academic lives in the past 1 year or so. We have no choice but face the difficult situation. This is challenging for the college, to the staff, to the instructor, and most of all, to the students. Nevertheless, you have overcome all the hardship and arrive at this memorable moment of your lives. You should really be proud of yourselves. And I'm sure that your parents and friends are proud of you. And I can say on behalf of the mathematics faculty that we are proud of your achievement under this difficult circumstance. Despite the undesirable situation we have experienced, let me add a comment, hopefully a positive comment on this. As a math professor, I share the views of many of my colleagues that college education is not about how many books or formulas we put in your head during your college years. It is about how well we prepare you to learn new things, obtain new and useful information, and deal with new situation. So, the situation in the last 15 months could be viewed as a deep training on how to deal with unexpected difficult situation. Now you have overcome the hardship. It surely shows that you can handle and overcome more hurdles in your future. We are living in a rapidly changing world and facing a lot of uncertainties. But no matter what is your next steps, I hope we have prepared you well to face future challenges. Once again, while we do not teach you every single mathematical concept and formulas, I hope that we have shown you how to analyze and approach problems with a logical and analytical mind, and consequently, you will be able to find or create the right mathematical or statistical tools or ideas to deal with the different problems and situation in your future. Well, perhaps there are enough talking about the past and the future. Let us come back to the present. Today, we have 66 mathematics major graduating, 24 in standard mathematics, 10 in applied mathematics, and 2 pre-college mathematical education. We also have 44 student minor in mathematics, and for our computational operations research master program, we have 9 students graduating. Among this wonderful class of 2021 mathematics major, we have Ms. Oliver Ding, who won the Jefferson Award on Natural Science. And we have 11 students elected as PBK members out of the 99 new members elected in 2020-21. 11 over 99 represent 1 over 9, which is 11.111111%, which is remarkable. Well, mathematicians always say that we should include some mathematics in our talk, and I just managed to do that. I think we can now move to the next part of the program. We will recognize some achievement by our graduates, give some awards, and then we will showcase all our graduates. Thank you.
Now we present our departmental awards to our students and the annual Simon Award in Teaching. Simon Teaching Prize was established by John Simon and Alinda Simon. The purpose of this prize is to reward the inspirational teacher who teaches students of all capabilities, slow learners as well as those with a facility for mathematics, to understand and enjoy mathematics at any level. This year, this prize goes to Professor Eric Schwartz. We congratulate our students who have completed their honor thesis this year: Andrew Kayeti, Olivia Ding, Samantha Phillips, Akshata Pisharodi, Allison Reynolds, Spencer Schrant, Ethan Shelburne, Cooper Spinelli. Our department has several special awards. The first one, Latzer Connor Award, awarded in memory of Professor Latzer Connor, who served the college from 1964 to 1988. The award is given to a mathematics concentrator who displays both a contagious enthusiasm for mathematics and an attitude of respect and concern for others. This year, this prize goes to Samantha Phillips. Leiber Rodman Award, established in memory of Professor Leiber Rodman, an exceptional teacher and respected colleague who served the college from 1987 to 2015. Recipients of this award are mathematics concentrators who have contributed to the field of mathematics by writing exceptional mathematics honor thesis and by conducting outstanding research. This year, Leiber Rodman Award goes to Olivia Ding. Cissy Patterson Awards goes to senior mathematics concentrators whose performance in mathematics courses places them among our very best students. This year, we have five recipients of this award: Xinhao Li, Allison Reynolds, Spencer Schrant, Abigail Wan Essendelft, and Hinji Zhang. And finally, William and Mary Prize in Mathematics is given to an outstanding senior mathematics concentrator who displays academic achievement and an unusually strong dedication to the study of mathematics. This year, this prize goes to Ethan Shelburne.
Finally, we present the COR Graduate TA Teaching Award. This award is given to a graduate student teaching assistant who provided exceptional instruction and a unique dedication in helping all students understand mathematics. This year, this award goes to Grace Jenkins. We now present students who will receive a Bachelor of Science degree in mathematics. Dylan Bargrus from Huntington, Maryland. Austin Bartz from Bristol, Virginia. Sarah Brown from Arlington, Virginia. Jasmine Bryant from Lowton, Virginia. Andrew Coyote from Loyola, California. Ruo Chen from Nanping, Fujian, China. Paul Cordo from Williamsburg, Virginia. Jackson Dillard from Falls Church, Virginia. Wenxuan Ding from Qingdao, China. Yuan Dong from Shanxi, China. Matthew Drewer from Williamsburg, Virginia. Chris Eggerstrom from Springfield, Virginia. Kylie Gardella from Louisville, Kentucky. Christopher Glenn from Gloucester, Virginia. Yining Guo from Taiyuan, China. Aaron Hamilton from Virginia Beach, Virginia. Camilla Harris from Lexington, Massachusetts. Kylie Hartman Caballero from Newport News, Virginia. Zach Dauber from Roanoke, Virginia. Samuel Henshaw from Manassa, Virginia. Ray Ho from Beijing, China. Jordan Kula from Cypress, Texas. Xinhao Li from Beijing, China. Zaiqing Liu from Suzhou, China. Annette Lopez Davila from Vienna, Virginia. Kate Leonis from Virginia Beach, Virginia. Andrew McLaughlin from Swampscott, Massachusetts. Grace Mika from Alexandria, Virginia. Stephanie Palmer from Chesapeake, Virginia. Samantha Phillips from Kensington, Maryland. Akshata Pisharodi from Richmond, Virginia. Wenye Qiu from Beijing, China. Daniel Kuroga from Annandale, Virginia. Allison Reynolds from Silver Spring, Maryland. Elizabeth Salata from Winchester, Virginia. Spencer Schrant from Ann Arbor, Michigan. Bethany Shears from Studdville, Virginia. Ethan Sherburn from Northampton, Massachusetts. Cooper Spinelli from Charlottesville, Virginia. Junzhao Sun from Nanjing, China. Margot Zamozegi from Potomac, Maryland. Abigail Van Isendelft from Palm Vedra Beach, Florida. Dongyang Wang from Luoyang, China. Jianqun Wang from Changchun, China. Taige Wang from Zhengzhou, China. Wayne Wu from Nanning, China. Lulu Zhang from Zibo, China. Yiru Zhang from Beijing, China. Yue Sang Zheng from Fujian, China. Darling Zich from Chesterfield, Virginia. We also have these students graduating: Nathan Conger, Alexander Fong, John Hawthorne, Paxton Hatch, Joshua Heaton, Casey No, Yun Di Qiu, Daniel White, Jingxin Wu, and Chao Ren Yang. We also have these students will graduate from the Computational Operation Research Master of Science program. Owen Fish, Asan Gimir, Daniel Heyman, Daniel Hopkins, Grace Jenkins, Hannah Jones, Elizabeth Renzi, Wen Ying Shen, Alfred Williams. Congratulations to all the students who graduate.